And so my PlayStation doesn't get full because it can only do like 60 minutes at a time.
You hungry?
No. I don't think so. You can shoot, but. The fact that Teshin's been outside of our dorm his own the entire time. Wild. He's really been taunting us. I wonder if you can walk into Viri as your operator and see Teshin. I haven't tried, so. I doubt it, because it's a drifter thing, but we'll see.
Now, do you believe it?
Let's go.
Wow, I really just sat down at the fire. Oh, envious. You tried to kill me all this time. What do you mean you kept me safe?
Play out the day. Let him see that his control has weakened.
The king has these generators built, and then he lets them go to rack and ruin. Get it running again. Give me a taste of his power.
Bombacene, I really don't know if I should give you a taste of his power. To be fair with you, bro. Not gonna hold you. Like, you really don't strike me as the type of dude to let, power in. You know? Oh, I missed. Okay. Hit this one. Is there a timer? Is there a damn timer? Doing this power thing wrong? Hello? I'm trying to shoot the things, but it ain't working. For the power? I don't know where to connect them, though. My target thing, like, when I try to connect them to each other, my target thing isn't showing all of them. So I'm missing some or something. I don't know. Well, I know, I've tried that. Well, the two by the pillar near that chest, I tried shooting both of them, but it's not working. I did. I started at both of the waypoints, and like when I'm shooting some, the power thing isn't doing anything. It's just staying like it is. Well, what am I supposed to do? Damn it. lost hope. Where's this one going? I don't see a power line after that one. It's not doing anything. No, I'm stabbing them. Sorry. Okay, I got it. Thank you. Sorry, I'm not trying to cut you off, but I actually just finished it. I was trying to do it like in a line instead of going from the first waypoint, doing half, and then doing the other half from the other side. So.
Yeah,
the timer didn't show up the first time, it showed up the second time, but... Damn.
Whoever controls the Undercroft grasps all of Tuthiri by the roots. I won't let its reputation stand in the way of claiming what's mine.
Bombastine, yes, really like you, bro. Like you sound way too power hungry, bro. I know it's me talking, but like, still. Like, bro thinks he's cool and all.
Creatures of the deep void are assaulting the Undercroft, tearing rents in its fabric. Seal them up again, or worse foes than Thrax may emerge. We'll have to be nimble to collect those energy clones, but they are the only means to close the breaches.
I fell off a map. What a retard. Oh, you can still see Dominus's face in the Undercroft. That is nice. I definitely wanted to see his ugly mug.
The rupture is closed. The paradox stabilizes. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade. You guys learn nothing. The Void Angels are unrelenting. You are all that is keeping them at bay. Hold fast.
These dudes sure love dying a lot.
A breach has been sealed. Excellent work.
She says her aim is true and then immediately dies. Hola.
If the void angels break through the wall, their master will be freed.
Audrey. Yeah.
Do not allow
where are you going? Big numbers make my smooth brain happy. The intrinsics? Or no, decrees.
May become a gaping wound. Thanks to you. That will not
I've never played that.
With sweet words, he persuaded others to his side, but his thoughts were only ever of himself.
That's awesome.
Hours I've spent gazing into void mirrors, and here you are, some mysterious benefactor gazing back. Deal with those decks, and see what your friend wants.
All right, well, I mean, if you'll summon them, I'll murder them. Just, yeah. What's good, broski?
Hey, do you have your internet on?
My hotspot? No, I do not.
Can you turn it on?
Yeah. 1 second. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna pause that real quick. Okay. Oh wait, no, it is on. Okay, my bad. It's Galaxy S23 Ultra 9422. Do you see it? Okay.
Galaxy S23 Ultra 9422.
Yeah. Do you see it?
What's the password?
Root. R-O-O-T, R-O-O-T.
R-O-O-T.
Somebody put paper towel in the trash.
Oh, I'm sorry. That might have been me, actually. Yes, ma'am. I will. Yes, ma'am. Come on. Come on, bro. Attack me. I'm gonna parry you. Come on. Oh, I missed. Oh, shit. Okay. Parry, let's go. Oh, I missed again. Okay, I'm gonna need to heal. Okay. Don't hit me. Can you not? Thank you. Tomorrow? No. Wait, yes.
What time?
Yes, 3. Normal, it's Friday tomorrow.
So at 3?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Wait, tomorrow is Friday, right?
Thursday.
Oh, no, I'm off. I'm sorry.
You're off tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna be working tomorrow. I usually am off, but I'm gonna have you do all kinds of chores.
Okay.
Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So, I know you're planning on doing this part of the time, but.
Yeah. No, I know.
Because I'm going to be going in there, or you're going to be going in there soon.
Okay.
And I'm going to be able to do it out here tonight.
Okay.
So I need to make sure that tomorrow.
Yes, ma'am.
Know,
yeah, I can do that.
And then I'm going to be able to do it today.
Yeah.
Oh, void meddlings are forbidden by my law.
Like a child becoming bored with each new toy, Bombastine moved from one fixation to the next.
Thrax's power is rooted in the Undercroft. Without it, he's not that big of a deal.
Not really.
Perhaps you should make your way inside for a little takeover bid.
Many defensive battles within the Origin system were lost. Through the Paradox, you now have the chance to undo those defeats. No time to rest. Already a new onslaught begins. Fiercely, the rains do not relent. Still, the stout bow stands. Musters for a fresh assault. Hold the line.
Savor the anticipation while you can.
Already half won. Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches. Incoming. Stand fast. Been scattered to the void.
If Bombastine could only have loved himself, he might not have yearned to become someone else.
Thank you.
those Daks.
They're the ones that like to use me as a target for their spitting contests. Even the score, would you? Oh, I've dreamed of this.
Demented beyond hope of return, Bombastine set his heart on the throne. Was he not as good a king as Thrax?
Those sentries look down on me. There goes Bombastine, they say. Fire a shot over his head and watch him jump!
Well, today, you're taking them down to my level.
demented beyond hope of return, Bombastine set his heart on the throne. Was he not as good a king as Thrax?
Those sentries look down on me. There goes Bombastine, they say. Fire a shot over his head and watch him jump! Well, today, you're taking them down to my level.
Dance for me!
And so, the envy that might have motivated him to better himself hurled him headlong into disaster.
That meddlesome witch, Akrithis, says there is hidden knowledge in the old shrines. Assemble one. She can't keep it all for herself.
Thank you.
supposed to break her, not make her his favorite. I was meant to be the one who was loved. Me! It's not fair!
It wasn't me that started stirring up this mess with the executions. You got it in your head to get out. Don't you see now that these stories are for you, for us?
No, Terra? Nothing's worse than anger, right? It burns your lungs, it ashes the trees, but you can see it, right? And after it passes, maybe something new sprouts up. But resentment is desolation. It salts the soil so that nothing ever grows again.
Didn't see it coming, did you? That I was just using you. You think there's some magic land outside of here? Oh, there. Is war and suffering. Understand?
I think so.
Do you? Do you really? You keep calling this a prison, but you know what it really is. It's the only place in the entire universe that is actually safe.
Yeah, clearly.
You had it all. A whole world to yourself. But you were born ungrateful. You had to bite the hand that feeds.
Like Terra, huh?
Like what?
Once upon a time, there was a dying old man. As he lay on his bed, dying, he called to each of his beloved children.
not shove, you'll all be able to see. I promise.
When each did hear his rasping call, they answered with a hollow lulling.
Teshin! Teshin!
So they came to his bedside, one by one, and his firstborn knelt there. And the old man said, my child, why be your eyes so dry? And the firstborn said, so that I might be strong, father. And so the old man gave to them the deeds for all his lands. Second-born, he said again, my child, why be your eyes so dry? And his second child said, I shed no tears, father, for I chose now to remember only the joy you made of my life. And so unto him, the old man gave his family home. When his last child had entered, he said again, my child, you were my favorite of all. Why show you no feelings at all? Don't you worry. Justice comes swiftly in my kingdom!
Wretched
so ready to fight. It makes me so happy.
Get from me!
Thank you.
to end this.
Teshin.
Take care of Terra for me.
I will.
You're feeling now.
I am.
Good.
Are you stupid? It's too late.